the sun.
2.35 pounds.
2.35.
That's the last of it.
How many total?
19.
So, dollar wise, how much?
Well, median weight, 2.2 pounds. That's 41.8, call it 42 pounds. At what are we selling for these days?
40 a pound.
$40,000?
And you said raise the prices.
All right, that's 40 times 42 minus distribution charges. $672,000.
All in?
No. Each.
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 $672,000
each.
Each. Yes! Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes! Come on! Yes! Yes! Well, there goes the generator. I think that's it for the gas. Perfect timing, yo.
How do you figure that?
What do you mean? We're done cooking.
I am not done until this barrel is empty.
Look at that.
I'd say we've still got 10, 12 gallons of methylamine. Come on, where's your ambition?
Jesus, seriously? Oh, we are way out of schedule, man. All right, the Jenny needs gas. We're almost out of propane. And my back is killing me from that piece of crap cot. Come on, can we at least just take the night off? Look, I don't have to take you back till Tuesday, right? So we come back tomorrow, strap on the sizzle and glass up the rest. Come on! There's gotta be a Denny's out there someplace. Grand slam. Hot shower. A bed.
Separate rooms.
Yeah, that's a given.
Oh. Battery's dead.
Jesse, back when I asked you to put the keys in a safe place, where did you put them?
Left them right here in the ignition.
Son of a bitch.
Whoa. No, this is not my fault, all right? The buzzer didn't buzz.
The what?
The buzzer that buzzes when you put the keys in to, like, let you know that the battery's on. I know that. It didn't buzz. Look, I didn't turn the key or anything, all right? I'm not stupid. Did you hear the buzzer buzz? It's faulty. It's a faulty mechanism.
Is this just a genetic thing with you? Is it congenital? Did your mother drop you on your head when you were a baby?
The buzzer did not buzz, and you were the one that made me move the keys in the first place, remember?
Yes, I see your point. Your imbecility being what it is, I should have known to say, Jesse, don't leave the keys in the ignition the entire 2 days!
I wanted to leave them on the counter, bitch! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, the workstation.
Jeez. Okay, just... All right, so we need to jump the battery somehow.
Okay. How?